So I've had about the same group of friends since I was in kindergarten almost, and now that I'm a couple years into high school, I find myself really wanting to try new things and meet other people, but I feel like the friends that I had before aren't interested in doing the things that I would like to try. They're making me feel like if I do those other things, I'm abandoning them in some way or saying that I don't want to hang out with them, but that's not the case. I wish I could just find the words to tell them that I still love them and really care about them, but I just need some time on my own to make new friends and meet new people. Can you help me?
We'll be right back.